everyone. So in this video, I'm going to talk about how to get rid of ear piercing holes. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBerg999. So ear piercing holes, you guys, these kind of suck because they are a little bit tricky to get rid of. The easiest holes to really get rid of are belly button piercing holes. Nose piercings are also a little bit easier. Eyebrow piercings are easier. Ears a little bit trickier. Now, with the belly button piercing, what you can do is you can actually tighten your stomach up. And by tightening your stomach, that hole will actually shrink in size. And it's very easy to do. For your ears, it's going to be a little bit tricky. What you need to do is you need to actually strengthen your ears. And by strengthening them, it will make them a little bit tighter. So again, it's going to be super, super tricky, but it can work. You got to be able to work your ears. So this is why I say it could be a little bit trickier. Most people can work their nose. Most people can work their eyebrows. Most people can tighten their stomach by doing ab crunches. Your ears, a lot of people can't move their ears. I can do it pretty easy. So I can move my ears. So by doing ear exercises, this will help to tighten up the area. But again, it's going to be a long shot because the holes generally for ear piercings are pretty big. I mean, it depends on the piercing itself, but I've seen people with ear piercing holes that are pretty big, but most of them aren't too bad. Unless you got the big circle things in your ears, then good luck with that. But with the normal, just normal piercing, it shouldn't be too difficult. Again, I'm not saying these ear exercises will 100% work, but this is probably the only option you have other than some surgical procedure to help tighten it even more, which I'm not too sure about. I am going to put a link in the description box to a keto diet. I really, really believe that by eating good and healthy foods, it's going to help our skin out. So to help tighten that area, I would just recommend eating healthy as well too. This should help a little bit. Again, it's going to be a hit and miss, and I'm not saying this is going to work 100%. So end of video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBerg999. Thank you.